Welcome back to my channel. 세라 here with a new pattern and a new tutorial. Normally I stay away from fitted dresses, but I had to make two after seeing what So Sophisticated made. I decided to make my own versions of McCall's M7974, and guess what? I love them more than I thought I would. There are four views in the pattern, and I made view A with shirt sleeves and view D without the collar. You will sew along view A with me in this video. I heard there can be difficult sizing issues with this dress, so I recommend that you make a 12 version
12
before committing to final version. There are a couple ways you can adjust the fit without cutting into the fabric. One is to attach the buttons closer to the side seams of the dress, and the other is to increase the seam allowance on the side seams of the bodice before assembling it to the skirt. For both dresses, I tried to keep a strict 5/8 of an inch seam allowance, and that worked well for me, although I want to add just one more button on top as the neckline is too wide for me when I sit or bend over. Before we jump into cutting fabrics, just a reminder that every click on the like, subscribe and bell helps me and this amazing sewing therapy community. I appreciate you and your clicks. Let's get started!
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you for staying with me through to the end of this video, and I hope you enjoyed sewing along with me. I would love to hear your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. And please do tag me in your M7974, as I'd love to see your version of this gorgeous dress. I will see you in my next video. 안녕!